Mr. Griffin, I hereby sentence you to life imprisonment with no possibility of...
We thought you were dead!
Mom! We thought Dad killed you!
No, he didn't, Chris. But someone tried to.
Do you remember who it was?
Yes, I do.